Why do not reboil water? Well, if you know the shocking truth about reboiled water, you shall definitely give up this habit. But before that, this is Jash from Health App. If you want to know more latest health facts and tips like this, be sure to go down below, press the subscribe button and the notification bell so you're always notified on my latest videos. See you after the break. Many people do not pour out the remainder of boiled water. It turns out that what remains at the bottom of the kettle is a serious danger to human health. As scientists explain, tap water contains many different impurities that are added in order to disinfect it. The greatest dangers is represented by such a chemical elements as arsenic, which is added to destroy pathogenic microorganisms. Therefore, if you reboil water, you can provoke severe poisoning. Do not forget about salts and minerals as well as fluorines, which after repeated boiling turns into fluorides. According to the result of a scientific study, fluorides increases the likelihood of infertility as well as delay in mental development in unborn child. The composition of tap water also includes nitrates, which turns into nitrosamines. When the water is reheated, they increase the risk of developing deadly diseases. Be healthy, be happy always. Remember to stay tuned with this channel. See you later and thanks for watching.